Shabbat Shalom, folks. Rabbi Jacques here. You know, we Jews are a life-affirming people. When we toast, what do we say? L'chaim, to life. Come to Temple this Friday, which will be the Shabbat before Rosh Hashanah. So we get to talk a little about Parashat Nitzavim, very, very towards the end already of the cycle of reading the Torah. And in fact, it's one of the readings that reappears in the High Holidays. Let's talk about life. I hope you come either in person or online. Shabbat Shalom.